Hello, today I'm going to talk about media source, which is thinking who made this media? Where did this media come from? It's an important part of analyzing media. So, where does media come from? All media messages are created. The creator could be an individual, it could be an individual writer, could be an individual photographer, or it could be individual bloggers. Or it could be large organizations as well. So, in the idea of a Hollywood movie, we've got a scriptwriter, director, producer, movie studio. All of those people play a role in creating the message of the Hollywood movie. So, where do ads come from? They're put together by advertising agencies, but the creator is really the client or the company or organization that pays for the ad and makes the final decisions. Some questions that we want to ask when we're looking at the media source is whose message is this and who has control over the content? We'll be practicing these and asking these questions when we look at different media to find out the source of that media. Thank you very much.